blur the big TV moments of the week, whether they need it or not. It is This Week in Unnecessary Censorship.
And we're back with the major breaking news. President Trump, Attorney General Jeff Sessions.
Senator, real quick, if anyone's going to ever in the Senate, it's always been you.
I want to the president.
Remember, friends don't let friends alone. A family member, a neighbor, a co-worker.
Positive populism. We're popping our f***ings. Gentlemen, good day to you.
Flight attendants and pilots call it the dirty f*** smell, but don't let the silly sound of that fool you.
So if you win, would you f*** President Trump and stand on the RNC stage and f*** him next time around?
Martha, I've already f***ed President Trump and then back to President Kane. Meanwhile, another president out on the trail with a horse in Virginia today.
Barack Obama. I watched him speak today. He had a very small they don't talk about that. And they never talk about how big our are.